Memorial Stadium with the pride of the Buckeyes. It was a bloody summer a century and a half ago when two great armies marched into history in a little town in eastern Pennsylvania. At the dedication of the cemetery in Gettysburg 150 years ago this week, Abraham Lincoln scratched a few simple but powerful words in the back of an envelope and used them to change the world. Here are the songs of battle that would herald a new birth of freedom. Thus far, so nobly advanced. It is rather for us to be here dedicated to the great task remaining before us, that from these honored dead, we take increased devotion to that cause for which they gave their last full measure of devotion. We here highly resolve that these dead shall not have died in vain, that this nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, and that government of the people, by the people, for the people, shall not perish from the earth. Years after Gettysburg, Lincoln's light of freedom still shines. The torch has been passed to a new generation of Americans, tempered by war and unwilling to witness or permit the slow undoing of those human rights to which this nation has always been committed. Those words, spoken by another president, John F. Kennedy, lost to us almost 100 years to the day after Lincoln's address. In their honor, we join hand in hand, another generation of Americans marching together, following the light of freedom. today, the Ohio State University Marching Band recognizes its senior members marching their final season in Ohio Stadium. Bruce Allen, Matt Argentine, Nick Ader, Nathan Barocco, Kristen Bartholomew, Andrew Boring, Robert Reese, Drew Browning, Joshua Clausen, Benjamin Kogan, Eleanor Cooper, Adam Day, Sean DeLong, Andrew Desmond, Cody DeWitt, Brian Engel, Matt Engel, William Irby, Jacob Evans, Todd Fessler, Andrew Giljohn, Jess Green, Kyle Grossman, Alexander Hall, Andrew Hall, Mark Hartman, Eric Hill, Tim Haverman, Tyler Johnson, Alex Jones, Paul Kenny, Steve Kirschmar, Kyle Curley, Kayla Crocker, Pete Lafferty, Andrew Macklin, Philip McIntosh, Billy Mangus, Brett Muglin, Victoria Nolte, John Phillips, Joseph Plattenberg, Austin Prakel, Rick Reinhold, Jameson Ridge, Ross Runyon, Keshav Swaminathan, Kayla Sands, Takiya Shabazz, David Sokolik, Jackie Shelley, Joshua Sen, Jocelyn Smallwood, Megan Sullivan, Kyle West, Austin Wilman, and Jordan Wilson. Let's have a big hand for these outstanding representatives of our great university. Joining these departing seniors is a man who needs little introduction in Central Ohio, a former member of our percussion section in the 1960s, and best known to many as the longtime anchor at WBNS 10 TV, Dave Kaler has generously given his time to serve as a band announcer since 1985. No one has been more committed to the OSUMB, and upon his retirement, we thank him for his endless enthusiasm and steadfast support for both the band and our alumni. Good luck, Dave. Go Bucks!